I can go on and on. When Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, was asked that which is the first of the commandments, he mentioned in the Gospel of Mark, chapter number 12, verse number 29, he said, Shema Israelo Adnerhaino Adnerchad. It's a Hebrew quotation which means, Yoro Israel, the Lord, our God, is one Lord. We Muslims, mashallah, we believe in none but one God. Majority of the Christians, they believe in Trinity. Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.